finally gets it into his hands there and runs down the field and doing a good job returning it and taking care of the football here. Upper body strength. Look at the pop right in the middle of the hole. Look at the legs keep going. Coach Coletti says, hey, you guys got to get me down to the ground. Otherwise, I'm going to keep running. Does a nice job running through the Bobcat defense for one of the biggest plays of the night for Nicholls State. Fullback here, only his third or fourth carry of the night, but making a huge run here. It was James Kliebert in there to blow that one up from the start. The guys have to block wide receivers and defense is kind of mugging them, and Shane Kliebert doing a good job of getting off the block and getting Barrett Neely.
Gets his foot into this one. Crawford from the goal line. Crawford with the speed. He could be gone. This is a foot race. Elon, one man, touchdown.
Thomas, number 32, is going to come in and get the first shot at him there on the outside. Number 32 misses him. Then you got Kliebert doing a good job of finishing off. But good job in the second.
They see option every day in practice.
comes in. Just taking him out of bounds and a little extracurricular there. You don't need to do that. Musgrove throws him right through the bench. And hey, you got a lot of blue shirts over there, a lot of Phillip Rock buddies. I heard that one. Josh Stunt
right up the middle to the five, first down. And down the 4 yard line.
I think it's one of the kind of the heart and soul of this offensive line for this Colonel offensive football team. It's
good to us around that country, that's for sure.
Phillip Rock on the option, touchdown, Nicholls State. They earn a dog tag. So each of the players has a chain, much like Daryl does, and they wear those dog tags. Very, very proud of it. Thank you.